Triple negative breast cancer is defined as a breast cancer that is estrogen receptor negative, progesterone receptor negative, and HER2 new gene negative. What this implies is that hormone therapies, such as aromatase inhibitors or tamoxifen, would have no effect in the treatment of that cancer. And Herceptin, which is used in HER2 positive breast cancers, also would not be effective. So that what we're left with is chemotherapy. There have been a number of attempts to find specific chemotherapies that may work better in triple negative breast cancer. There is some hint that platinum drugs, such as carboplatin or cisplatin, may be more effective in triple negative breast cancer. And there are now several clinical trials looking at platinum-based therapies versus more conventional chemotherapies with Adriamycin and Cytoxan and a taxane to see if indeed the platinum drugs are more effective. There are also studies looking at Avastin, which is an anti-angiogenesis drug, to see if it may be more effective in triple negative breast cancer, and also trials looking at a group of drugs called PARP inhibitors, that's P-A-R-P, that are specific to triple negative breast cancers. And there was some initial data that they did work quite well in triple negative breast cancers, but at least the first drug trial, when expanded to more patients, was somewhat disappointing. There are, however, a number of clinical trials looking at other PARP inhibitors, and obviously we hope that they pan out as being better treatments for triple negative breast cancer. Triple negative breast cancer, because chemotherapy is the only avenue of treatment, can be quite frustrating because the patient is maybe on chemotherapy for prolonged periods of time. And beyond that, triple negative breast cancers tend to be one of the more aggressive forms of breast cancer.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.